The Nigerian police has released the official version of how Dr. Chike Akunyili was killed. Several other versions have emerged, but the Commissioner of Police in Anambra, Mr. Tony Olofu, has given the official version of how the tragic incident happened, even as he vowed that the command, in collaboration with other security agencies, will deal with the killers. Dr. Akunyili, who was killed by yet-to-be-identified gunmen, was the husband of the late Minister of Information and Communications, Professor Dora Akunyili. The police commissioner, who spoke while confirming Akunyili's death, sued for calm and stressed that the perpetrators will be unmasked and decisively dealt with. A statement issued by the command's Police Public Relations Officer, PPRO, DSP Tochukwu Ikenga, on Wednesday, September 29, 2021, in Awka, said that Olofu visited the scene where Akunyili was killed in Mpo and two other locations where violent crimes were perpetrated. Ikenga quoted Olofu as saying that with the way they operated, the government seemed to have lost every ounce of human conscience and sensibility in them. On how Dr. Akunyili was killed, the statement said that at about 5 p.m. around the Mpo roundabout, and without any provocation, some gunmen attacked and shot a police inspector attached to a very important personality, VIP. At Afompo Junction, three unidentified bodies were recovered. A bombed Toyota Hilux and a vandalized Toyota Hummer bus were also seen at the crime scene. The lifeless bodies were taken to the hospital, and regrettably, one of the bodies was identified as one Dr. Chike Akunyili, Ikenga said in the statement. He said the bandits also beheaded a yet-to-be-identified man and thereafter fled the scene of the crime. The police commissioner expressed regrets at the unfortunate loss of lives and valuables due to those senseless acts. According to the PPRO, a team of police operatives attached to the Agwata Area Command at about 2 p.m. on September 28, while on routine patrol along Ezinifite, Iboku Road, was attacked by hoodlums. He said that the bandits, who rode in an unmarked Sienna vehicle and a Toyota Hummer bus, set the police patrol vehicle ablaze and later fled the scene. Similarly, there was a gun attack on a member of the public at about 5 p.m. on Oko Road. The criminal element set the vehicle of the victim ablaze, leaving him with a bullet wound and escapes. The victim was rescued and taken to hospital, where he is responding to treatment, he said. On September 28, some undesirable elements, in an attempt to snatch a Lexus 350 car from its driver on Agulu Road, shot him. The attackers abandoned the victim and the car and fled. The victim was immediately rushed to the hospital but was confirmed dead by the doctors on duty. From Lagos, this is Tina Timothy, News Express Nigeria Television.